Right now at 7:30, an active SWAT situation is underway in Vandergrift. We want to take a live look now at the scene along Washington and Grant Streets. We are told first responders did just take one person into custody. This all got started a little bit ago, just after 4, as police were searching, we're told, for a homicide suspect from Allegheny County. We're told no one got hurt in the search and that subsequent arrest.